I knew it. Nope, that didn't work. Nothing. I'm trying something out. I am trying something out. Definitely not this, though. What the f- Nope, definitely not what I was trying out. Ugh, that either. Definitely not that either. I am testing out if the music is not overlapping with my voice, because I want to start putting music on, so that's basically what I'm just doing. I ain't doing shit. What filters? This is my face with a big ass light on it. I have no filters on right now. Fucking hater. I don't even know why I went live for a reason. I just don't know why yet. This is my face. How is this not my face? I don't put filters on. I put on an effect, you freaking weirdo. I put it on another effect. Hold up. Ah! No. That's a... Wheatstoner, hold up. I know who you are. Hold up. I know exactly who you are, but you don't got enough followers to go live. Never mind. I know who you are, though. What's up? Who's in this? Here we go.
Hey, put that jism filter back on. That was funny. Do that last filter again. Do that jism. Funny.
What jism filter?
The one with the stuff all over
your face. The one with the green and the blue?
The one with the stuff all over your face. Do that one again.
Yeah, it's been a long time since you've seen anything on anybody's face, right?
Boy, do the doggone filter again.
How about no? I don't even know what filter I just did.
You did the one with the sputum, the all over your face. Do that one again, please. I'm just asking a question. Either you're gonna do it or you're not.
You sound a lot. You sound really excited, so I'm gonna do it. Hold on.
Oh no, I'm not that excited.
This one.
Got it. Appreciate you.
What the fuck is wrong?
I just wanted a screenshot. Can you open your mouth for me?
You see how nasty Kappa is? Fucking nasty ass. Kappa would just spend her whole day looking up freaking nasty stuff online, and then she sees me, and the shit sticks in her head.
I just said, open your doggone mouth, boy. That's it.
Nah, I'm not opening my mouth. Kappa, stop playing with those. Tiffany. Stop playing with those pigs and those cows. I'm about to call. Hold up. Shit down loud.
Real rude. Get back over here so I can get you with your mouth open. You know the routine. I'm trying to get some, you know, so I can screen, so I can edit it and put you on my YouTube. Since you like putting people on your YouTube.
I always put people on my YouTube. It's funny, especially when I fucking roast the shit out of them. Kappa, don't make me roast you. We all know how that happened last time. How it all worked out.
About...
Or more so, how it didn't work out.
All the things I'm concerned about. So out of all the things that I'm concerned about, like being hit by an asteroid, an elephant, spider running up my behind, anything like that, you roasting me ain't up there with them things. Okay. All right. You roasting me.
A spider biting me. Did you shave your head today?
Did you wash your today?
My what? My what?
You wash today. Your pussy today.
Nope, I didn't. I keep it nice
they
and
got
fresh.
Bad. You be like, hey, Leola. You be in your lives complaining about Leola. Leola.
Why are you always bringing up Leola?
And Leola, that's Leola. It's Leola.
Yo, Kappa can't believe this is my real face. She thinks that I have something on my... I have no filter on my face. It's just my face.
Don't be bragging.
Kappa's mad that she doesn't glow like I do.
Don't be bragging. That ain't glow.
It's glowing.
You need to go get an annual checkup. You look dead. Dear. No, you look pale.
Kat, and this is me. I don't have to fucking throw makeup on, you see?
You look like you got
light. I know you're mad. I know you're jealous. It's all right. It's all good. It's actually just a light. The light just fucking amplifies what's already there.
I mean, you would be, if you don't do makeup as a man, then why in the world would you wear makeup? If you don't. You're
what?
A whole out here in these streets. Why would you wear makeup?
Yeah, you're right. I don't need it.
You're a whole out here. You wear makeup, bro.
Yeah, you're right. I don't
exactly.
need it. You're
That's
right.
exactly
Absolutely.
What he
you're
looked.
Right. I don't need it.
Something to blue something. No.
Wait,
I'm saying you could use a little highlighter, low lighter, some blush. I ain't saying you don't need it. You don't think you need it. That's two different things.
You just said that I have a filter on. I don't even know how to throw a filter on.
But I'm saying at the end of the day, you're gonna look like
You're just so fucking surprised and fucking mad that 30 years ago, when you were my age, maybe your skin was like this, but not no more.
Show us your filter.
Kappa was born in 1938, if anybody doesn't know.
I don't know why you keep...
Right when the Great Depression hit, that's when Kappa was born.
I don't know why you think being old or being fat or being skinny or being anything other than yourself is an embarrassment. Now, let's talk about you with your Icelandic blue eyes, though. Go back to Europe and get them people their damn eyes back because you're over here tripping. Now, your face don't match your eyes.
You sure it doesn't?
You is.
Weak stoner. Does my eyes match my face?
You got like three more pairs. You only do stuff to make people mad.
But of course.
Hell no. Weed Stoner, don't lie. If you say, I'm going to come back over there and read. And if you lying, I'm going to say something.
See, look, I was just going on and trying to say, but Kappa got to come on and talk about my fucking beautiful skin.
You feel unirrelevant.
And then after my skin, she got to bring up Leola, which I don't even know why she brought up Leola. Like, yo, Kappa, what's going on right now?
What?
On a scale from one to lonely, how lonely are you?
Boy, your skin look like the underside of a doggone dog that just had a baby. Like a stretch mark.
Yeah, eyes are fine. Look, she said my eyes are fine.
Your
She's the only
face
one
like
that I see
mark
that.
With blue contacts in it. Don't play with me. Hey, Harad said, Harad.
What's up, Angela?
Nah, we don't play with him. Don't see him off. Your eyes straight out of a horror movie, dog. Like some stuff I would see and turn around. Everything about you is fine, child.
Kappa, I bet your hands smell like horse ass right now.
You got too much going on.
Why am I so damn close to the camera? I don't know. I mean, why would I back up? I have it standing up. I'm not sitting down. I'm standing up. So it'll be weird for me to stand all the way back. Hey, who's the lady that who just comments on Tron? The lady who just who commented Tron everything, because a video came up on my For You page, and it was a video about me. And says she didn't block me like most people do. There was this big ass lady named Lex Lethal who made a video about me too, but I never seen it until somebody sent it to me, because she right before she made it, she blocked me. This lady didn't block me. So I went to her page and just started laughing on every post. And I guess she lost her son or something. She was like, "You're laughing at me losing my son." I wasn't laughing at that. I was just putting like laughing emojis because I just saw her big ass face. So they're calling me a troll, which I am a troll, of course I am. But she made a video about me. I don't know who the hell she
is. Why come every time you talk, you sound like every time you talk and you lying, you sound like you about to get a spanking. You be like, and then I went over there and I just did this and I just, so you went to every post on this woman page indiscriminately and put laughing emojis and didn't know what the post was about.
Yeah,
so just
every
say
post
you're not smart without saying you're not smart.
Every post was a big ass face. Like Kappa, you know you got a big ass face. You hide your shit good. So you know that's why you get away with it. But some people don't hide their big face. They just like let it loose.
No, I don't. Let me tell you something about what I ain't hiding. I ain't hiding this big ass bank account, bitch. That's what I ain't hiding. I don't give a hell what you think about my doggone face, my body, my lips, my toes, my nose. Trust me when I tell you, your face and my face about the same size. You got a big old round pie face too. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. Now you know your face
Kappa,
is like
you,
the heel of
you
a
look
foot.
Like
shut
you look like
up
a
trying to throw
pumpkin.
Me in on some John.
I was
okay?
about to say you look like a pumpkin with hair, but no, you just look like a pumpkin because a pumpkin doesn't have any hair anyway. So you just look like a pumpkin.
What was the name of that donkey on the Emperor's New Groove? The one that the Emperor turned into? That's what the fuck you look like with them blue contacts in.
Did that movie come
you
out
like
in the 50s,
60s,
emperor, and 70s?
He turns back into the Emperor. You know what I'm talking about. You look like the New Groove donkey.
Nah, I don't know that movie. I'm sorry.
That's what you look like with some contacts in your eyes. If you was green, I'd call you Shrek. Yeah, whatever. You don't know nothing because your ass ain't got cable. That's why. You know you can't watch nothing if you can't stream it. How you get done early with door dashing?
Door dashing.
You heard me, big bald head. You look like a damn mushroom. Them big ones, the shiitake mushrooms. That's what your head shaped like. Like a
damn
mushroom.
Always
like
talking about food. Yo, Kappa. Have you ate yet? Because you sound hungry. You sound hungry. Have you ate yet? Did you stop eating?
I ain't eat my
have you stopped eating
dinner yet? No, I have not.
Second dinner?
No, I have never stopped eating.
Relax on that one.
No,
just sit and chill and think about it. Drink some tea or some shit.
You cannot hear. You be asking the same questions. You cannot hear. Exactly.
Because I gotta
hear.
Ask you twice. Because
like,
sometimes you say yes, sometimes you say no. I gotta make sure that you're paying attention.
What you damn near in the phone? You almost at my house. Pretty much how close you is to the phone. How come you?
Because my phone is pretty. I mean, my phone is pretty. Never mind. I ain't even gonna say because I already messed it up. Well, I like being next to my phone, especially when I'm standing up.
You and Blaze got the same IQ.
Why you bring up everyone? Who else are you going to bring up? Yo, do you talk about anybody in real life?
Y'all should be friends.
Except all these fucking TikTok people? Tell me about somebody in real life. Who's your best friend? And I'm not talking about no pig or no horse or no fucking rooster.
I'm on TikTok. You dumb. I'm on TikTok.
So
TikTok.
Am I, but I don't
Why
bring up
I
anybody. I don't even think
about
these people.
I'm on TikTok. I'm a Kappa. I'm on everybody. Why would I start talking about politics and I'm a Kappa? That's dumb. That don't even match my genre. That's That's not my genre. That's why I'm on here bringing up people. I'm about to drag you in a minute as soon as I get these rubber gloves on. You been to that proctologist yet, like I suggested?
You can't do it, though, Kappa. You can't drag him. You won't survive it.
Slow down. That's a big word.
Why do you have gloves on?
Why did you have to pay Don $100? Because I don't.
Well, I have to pay $100 because we got on live at 4:30 when almost nobody's on. Which, holy shit, it is 4:30. Never mind. I digress. I was wrong.
I had like 300. I had 300 in my life.
No, you didn't. You had like 150. Like stop lying. See, this is why you compulsive. I don't know what you had over on your side. But you had like 150. I looked in there with my other freaking phone.
Go back. Oh my gosh. No, I did not. I had like 300. The Blammies started, you ding-a-ling. People went to go watch the Blammies, and people was coming back and forth. And I was live on Instagram too. While you looking?
Yeah, but did you brush your teeth today? Did you brush your teeth today?
Yes. Did you wash your bags today? Yes, I did.
I don't believe it.
Okay. Well, whatever. It ain't my job to make you believe nothing about me. It's my job to live my life.
See, when I start going in, people say stop.
You ain't gonna speed past the fact you hideous.
My what?
No, don't stop. I ain't looking at my phone. Don't stop him. He know his doggone head the shape of a doggone dinner plate. You know your head the shape of a dinner plate, boy. Shut up. Don't even try it.
Kappa, you look like Dr. Evil. Don't even try it.
You know you hideous, and everybody has accepted your hideous.
Kappa, you look like Dr. Evil, yo. No lie, though. That's not even a joke. That's just honestly what I think you look like.
I can't laugh because your jokes be so terrible.
It's not a joke. I'm just saying you do look
like. Why your eyes like the Pepsi logo, though?
My what?
And your eyes look like a damn power button. Look like two power buttons in the middle of the night. Shut up. Something you get up and unplug because it's keeping you up. It's like your eyes got sound coming out of them, man. I don't like this. Since I don't understand what's going on with your face, I'm going to take it as a sign of disrespect. Your face disrespectful as hell. That's all I got to say about the whole situation. I don't like your eyes talking to me any which old kind of way. Tell your eyes I ain't one of their little friends. I ain't one of them little eyes friends. I don't like how your eyes disrespecting me. I said what I said.
I was about to shoot a video, and I guess I have a bunch of clothes, so like I start pulling out clothes so I don't look like I'm wearing the same shit all the time.
Kappa,
you look like a toad with eyes.
That mug goes straight up.
Kappa.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, your jokes be so juvenile. Like, you be like, anything you say about me bounces off of me and stick to you, Kappa.
No, we're both bald. I'm fine with it. I just like when you call me bald when you're when it's my choice to be bald. It's not your choice. Scott has his use with me. Here we go. Harid, you freaking weirdo. Lee's not here right now.
Your head still shaped like the real good ice cube from the gas station. Leave Harid alone. Leave him alone. He's fine. He came with me. Leave him alone.
What, now he thinks you're his mom?
Real good ice from the gas station. Everybody with that fresh head shaped like head sitting up here shaped like a sunflower. Don't play with me. Shaped like the real good ice. You know your head wrong. You know your head wrong. That's why you keep something on your head.
So do you.
Women have confirmed.
I don't go buy other people's hair to put on my head. I buy hats.
Nothing on my head.
You shop for other people's hairs.
I don't keep nothing.
Yes, you do. You buy other people's hair. Yes, you do.
Only when I go live and I don't have to buy other people's hair because I got hair that grows out of my head, unlike you.
No, you don't. Liar.
Who hair you got? Ha, ha. Why your hair bald? Why you had to cut the hairline?
You probably bald my hair when I cut it off. I sold that shit.
My stuff don't respect.
And you're fucking talking shit.
Boy, if you
and you're fucking talking shit.
No, you don't get your accident model looking trying to want to be self. Boy, you look terrible. Even when you had hair, you look terrible. Then you took your hair away and you still look terrible. It was a bad decision all the way around. Your hairline don't match your height. Okay? Your hairline don't match your height. Your hair
my
is
height
the
or
back
my, what?
Of your neck.
I don't have a hairline. I'm bald. So are you. I don't get it. I'm confused.
Hairline don't match your height.
But yours
I
wasn't
don't
by
have a hairline. You been bald. Stop lying about it.
I know I've been bald. I shave it all the time. That's how I know I'm bald.
You're bald by choice. You bald.
Wait, the thing is, do you shave or the shit just doesn't grow?
Your hairline ran off during the civil rights movement.
Your head looks like a piece of ham.
That's all I know.
Your head looks like honey ham.
Was fighting down at the Selma Bridge.
Like a big ass slice of Christmas ham.
Your hairline has been gone since middle school. I bet you've been bald since middle school. You was one of them old looking young dudes. Like, you know, all your partners was like getting girls, and then you was just like, is your daddy, they was like, is your daddy gonna take us to the movies or not? And it was you. You was the ride. That's what you are. You the ride.
Dude. No, Cap, but you were the big ass friend that was cool with the pretty girls, and that you would just fight the guys every time they talk shit, but nobody actually wanted you. That's what it was.
That goes to show you that you know nothing about me.
Hold on. What's that movie?
You know nothing about me.
Damn, I'm trying to think of the one with Eddie Murphy, and then he plays the girl who forced him to date her.
Hey, here you go. That's where it's Future and Norbit. But listen, because you
Norbit,
cause
you go.
Because you don't Norbit. But look, baby Joker, you still were the ride for everybody else. How mad did you get when you had to sit outside and wait on your friends to come out the movies? How mad? Because you was the only one with a car. Because I know your people's got you everything to try to give you an advantage over everybody, but all that did was get you used, just like it is now. And who
you
goes
thought
around
I,
to
wait, I brought people to the movies. I'm, what?
Okay,
so
wait
you're saying I drove people to the movies and I waited outside?
Wait a minute. Let me ask you a question. So you rich and them the teeth and the gum lining you chose to go with?
Yep, exactly.
Your face real rough. Your teeth is so disrespectful. And them eyes. So add all that together, you just overall disrespectful. That's why I don't even know why anybody tried with you. Your head shaped like a cumulus cloud. You a whole ass mess out here, boy. You can never roll with me, Buckethead. You can never roll with me on the Jones. I can just look at something and drag you about.
Yeah, because I don't roll like your big ass does. That's why I don't roll. I walk everywhere. You tumble everywhere.
Oh my goodness. You still got that Toyota Camry?
No.
You got that Toyota Camry. It's red too.
It's red.
I only give you play on it because it's red. You
I guess.
Play Toyota Camry. Don't play with me. I watched your video. I'm the two views on Vimeo. I'm the two views. It was me.
That's a car from 10 years ago. I don't get it. Cap, I seen the video. When you were standing, no, hold on, wait, you never stand up. So I don't know what you got, because I never see you walk anywhere.
Oh my gosh, you're a liar. You're such a liar.
I never seen you walk. Who's seen Kappa walk anywhere? Put a one in the box.
Exactly.
And then tag me in the video where Kappa's walking.
You are obsessed. It's on my YouTube. I stood up in front of the camera.
YouTube, bro. Well, how long ago was this? How long ago did you stand up? See, nobody's put one. Nobody's ever seen you walk.
Like 2 weeks ago.
You jumped from the house to the car, from the car to the house. And then you jumped down, and then you roll down to the fridge. You're not fooling nobody.
I'm doing a lot of jumping and moving around to say I'm so big I can't jump or move around, though. Now, which one is it? Can I walk? Can I jump? What is it? Because you're saying I'm so big, I'm bedbound. I know y'all seen it. It's all good. Thank you. I walk in every
She
time.
Walks?
Thank you.
What, now, where do you walk to?
Thank you. That was one of the first things you asked me. You said, how big are you? How tall are you? And that was one of the first things I showed you, a full motherfucking view of me. I ain't never ashamed of me. You can't body shame me because your face look like that.
Before you throw on all your makeup, flip your camera on. Let's see what you look like right now. Flip your camera on. I just rolled out of bed and I threw this hoodie on. I didn't even put water in my face yet. Go ahead, Skylar. Flip your camera on, Kappa. Flip your phone on. Let's see Kappa Dapper in that big Kappa ass thumb she got for her head.
I just made like a video. It's on my page, bro. My page ain't private.
What is it of?
My page. Can we not see private. Your head? It's a.
If we look, yeah. If we see your head without anything on it, I'll go look right now. But if your head's covered, I'm not looking.
No, for real. It's of you. I got on a hat, and it's of you. I'm making a video. I'm telling everybody what not to do when they go to the orthodontist, and it's you. I'm talking about you.
Okay. But everybody who watches your page can't afford to go to the orthodontist.
How did the...
What?
Just like you didn't go to the orthodontist. You went to a mechanic. You went to a mechanic and...
You're breaking up.
Got them teeth. Don't lie to me, boy. You went straight to the mechanic and was like, hey, tight. I'm not breaking.
Oh, wait. Somebody just said, wait, are you talking? Yeah, you just made a video, but you aren't in it. Oh, so you're not in the video, Kappa, that you just made? You know Kappa got to shave her head 5 times before she jumped on camera and throw somebody else's hair on her head. It takes like 3-4 hours for Kappa to jump on camera.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
You have a whole closet of other people's hair that you got to choose. It takes you a long time to pick which one is the right fit.
I do. Just like you got a whole mouth of other people's teeth that you got to show and pick from.
No, it just stays in my mouth.
Just like you, I got somebody
else's hair. Put in my mouth.
You got somebody else's teeth. They mixed your teeth up. They mixed your teeth up with some old, big old, tall white man. And so you ain't got the eyes to match. You said, since I'm going to look like an old, big old white man by the mouth, I'm going to look like an old, big old white man by the eyes, too. Except you got this big, huge, yellow face.
I do.
Tap the screen, y'all. Y'all know Skyl only get 6,000 likes per live. Tap the screen. Now, mushy body. Look. You look like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer with them damn eyes, boy. You're like a claymation. Animated.
Yeah, but you have a closet full of body straps and other people's hair. Emphasis on the body straps.
Why you always
you know what I never get about girls who use body straps? Like when you come home and you unleash all those straps, you don't even look like the same person.
Wait a minute, why you always you're gonna, try to take before stuff you get, to a whole nother level?
With no, I'm just saying, why like, just in general, people who strap up everything.
My body.
Once you come home and you unloose all those body. Straps, you why just pour out.
So you want to be a fat black woman so bad, don't you? You want to be a big fat black woman so bad with your sassy ass. You just want to be a big old black woman.
Asking the question. I just said you got a closet full of body straps and other people's hair.
That's why you always come. Come on, be your true you. If that's what you want to be your true you. I'm telling you, it's okay. Scholar, it's okay to be your true you. Because you was obsessed with black women. You was obsessed. I don't come home to nothing because I'm always at home.
Somebody's saying that you're not in the video you just made. I told you Kappa takes like 5 hours to pick which fucking whose hair she's gonna put on. So you're not in the video, Kappa, the one you just made? Thank God I didn't waste my time.
If they a wild card for you, they cannot see the video. That video is on friends only. I just said that. I said that like twice. It's on friends only because your best friend Blaze and Alicia keep trying to take my videos down. And I get tired of uploading them, so it's on friends only. So pull out your other Metro PCS phone and go over there and look. And I still got a hat on my head. Let me tell you something. You don't shake my money either which way.
You didn't have to say that. I already knew you had a hat on your head, Kappa. You wake up with a hat on your head. I told you, you're a cartoon character. You wake up with the same hat on your head. You go to sleep with it. You fucking take a shower with your head all lined up.
Yeah, I sure am. And you look like a Powerpuff Girl by the damn mouth. You look like a Bratz doll by the mouth. So it's all good. I'm a cartoon character and you a Bratz doll. You got that big old bobbly head, them blue eyes. You got blue eyes for no reason at all. Yellowy skin.
I got blue eyes and you got other people's hair. Do you know? Wait, do you know the names of the people whose hair you have in your closet?
Do you know?
When you buy the wig, does it come with the name of the person that you took it from? That'd be like, this hair belongs to Tiffany. This hair belongs to Brandy or something.
The name of the people's teeth. Do you know where your hair comes from? Because I'm sure you got some old 90-year-old man named Theodore teeth in your mouth right now. So go take Theodore.
But whose hair do you have?
But whose
if they want that hair back, can they get it back? Can they contact you on TikTok and be like, yo, I changed my mind. I want my hair back.
I got fake hair. You got fake teeth. So we even. And you got fake eyes. So I owe you one. I get to go get something else fake. I get to go get one more fake thing because we even. And you know it's fair because you got fake teeth, I got fake hair. So we're going to roll with that. Oh, you just standing there. Did I hurt your feelings? I'm sorry.
So you don't know whose hair it is, basically.
So you didn't answer that. So you don't know who teeth you got in.
They're not real teeth. They're fake teeth. So it didn't belong to anybody.
So they were supposed to go to Theodore.
It doesn't belong to anybody.
They were supposed to go to Theodore.
These shits, nobody donated. People donate their wigs or their real hair, and then you go buy that shit.
No, you got cadaver teeth in your mouth. They
you're like somebody. You're like Mrs. Potato Head. No, everything about you is fake. You like your makeup. That's not the way your face looked. The wig is not really yours.
Don't play with me.
When you put a body strap on, it's not really you. You're Mrs. Potato Head. You're all put together and shit.
Don't play with me. Don't play. Them teeth got old
stones. You're put together.
Don't play with me. Don't play with me.
Them teeth got old stones. Yeah, Mrs. Potato Head.
Been here before. Them teeth have been here before. Now, let's roll. Them teeth have crossed the rainbow bridge and came back and jumped in your mouth. Don't play with me. You claim them teeth as dependents on your damn taxes, boy. Stop it. Stop it. Them teeth tell you what time to get up. Them teeth set your alarm.
You know what I want to see?
Them teeth do all them things.
I want to see you wake up out of bed and take a picture in your mirror and let's see what you look like.
That's why you can't keep no woman.
Yeah, but if you go missing and they use a picture of you from TikTok, how are they going to find you?
If you go missing, they're going to identify you by your damn teeth. They're going to be like, we're looking for that little short.
If you go missing, the cops are going to be like, we don't know what kind of hair she has. We don't know what kind of strap she got on. We don't know how she made up her face today. We don't know what she looks like today.
Your teeth out here giving full hysterectomies to people. Full hysterectomies, not partial. It's getting the ovaries. They're getting everything.
Yeah, but do you ever wake up in the morning, look in the mirror, and you don't know who you are? You'd be like, holy shit.
Stay away from Scholar's mouth. If you want children, stay away from that man's mouth because he's going to give you a whole hysterectomy. He's going to suck all your guts out.
Do your pets recognize you without everything you throw on before you get on camera?
Everything.
Or no?
Everything. Everything. You're going to suck everything.
They recognize you. Stop lying.
It's like, it's like you got a mouth full of rice, dog. Like you got a mouth full of balsamic or jasmine rice up in your head. Like they ain't even naturally white. You said, give me motherfucking skylight. Give me daylight white. They don't even look natural. They so fake. And you know them teeth been here before. Them teeth on their third life up on this earth. They didn't get something right the first time. Don't play with me. You cannot rock with me, dog. You cannot rock with me with your mixing bowl shaped head. Don't play with me. Stop it.
Good morning.
I'm going to embarrass you every time.
Do you know who you are?
I'm going to embarrass you every time.
Do you know who you are when you wake up in the morning and look in the mirror? Does anybody recognize you if you ever go outside for like the newspaper? Does any of your neighbors see you be like, who the fuck is that? Has that ever happened?
I bet when you driving down the street and you smile, people flash their headlights at you to turn that shit down. For real, for real. Like you driving on high beam. Have you ever woken up and looked at yourself without them fake eyes on? Have you ever
No, because they're for vision.
Your little tiny hard hairs.
These contacts serve a purpose. The hair on your head that belongs to other people serves no purpose.
Have you let your little tiny hairs grow in on the top of your head? I bet you they hard.
Have you dropped off your wig at the salon today and then you go pick it up later on?
I bet you they come in real hard. Have you dropped off
your wig at the salon today?
I can tell that those little hairs.
Do they have a drive-through at the salon where you just throw your wig in and tell them what you want and then you come back and pick it up later?
Anytime he try to let his hair grow out, his hair be like, damn, man, what you want? It's 7 o'clock in the morning. I bet you even tried to gel it to the side, too, to try to make it more plentiful, and it still didn't work. It still looked like eyebrow hair. The hair on the top of your head looked like eyebrow hair. That's why you obsessed with black women hair.
No, no, wait, hold on. You don't have hair.
The hair so on the top of your head is that. Always surprised.
I'm obsessed with your bald head.
The hair on the top of your head runs through every emotion.
You must save a lot of money because you don't need conditioner. You don't need like haircuts. You don't need none of that shit.
The hair on the top of your head runs through every emotion.
You just probably put lotion on your head.
I bet you got male pattern baldness everywhere except for your big, dumb, ugly, flabby back. I bet you got all the hair that you could stand on your back. Probably look like you got on a winter coat right now.
Not
right
really.
Now. Right now. Am I being ignorant? My daughter don't like it when I be ignorant to short little people. This is a grown man. It's not a kid. She thought I was making fun of a kid. She don't
wait,
like Kappa,
so who's seeing you without the strap? Because I know you're not walking around strapped with your stomach strap all day. Who's watching you right now? Whoever it is, take a picture and send it to my Instagram. Because I need to see what Kappa looks like standing up.
What's a strap? What's a strap? I don't understand the strap concept.
You know what you do. Strap? You strap your big-ass stomach, whatever those shits is called. And those people who sell green tea with them on Instagram, you know what I'm talking about.
Oh, wait.
I call them body straps, whatever the fuck they are.
Boy, listen. Let me tell you something.
You know you strap up your whole stomach every time you jump on live.
Hey, dog. I'm from the STL. I'm glad I asked because we call straps. The pium pium. You got your strap on you?
Oh, that's waist trainer. There you go. But Kappa doesn't train, so I can't put in the trainer. Whatever, waist strap.
I just said that.
I don't know. Kappa's the one that buys this shit. I don't know what it's called. I don't know why people strap up their fucking stomach. Kappa, explain.
Excuse me. How somebody that barely know English gonna try to come over here and argue?
Kappa, explain. Why do you strap up your belly?
It's English your second language, because I'm going to give you
why do you strap up your belly?
I'm going to give you some grace if English is your second language.
Strap up. Why do you strap it up?
You'll be messing up simple words. Like, that's waist trainer. How you know what it looked like?
I don't know what the fuck. Waist trainer, but you don't train.
And still mess it up.
I don't know. Why would I say trainer?
You got a waist trainer on right now.
You don't train, so I can't call it a waist trainer. A waist trainer would be somebody who's trying to train it out. You're not training shit.
Okay. Scholar, turn sideways and exhale. Turn sideways and exhale. Get full camera and turn sideways and exhale. Because you got a waist trainer on right now.
All my videos are me standing up. Your videos are all you sitting down.
But it's chest Kappa, it's
don't
chest
move past
up.
The fact.
All your videos are
look, turn your camera on. Turn your camera on.
I am washing my dishes. I am not even by my phone, bro.
Yes, you are. You're not by your phone. You sound that clear, not by your phone?
Because I got the good headphones, baby. I got noise-canceling Beats. I got the good headphones. Shut your face. You don't know what you're talking about. I'm across the doggone room. You don't hear this water running in the background? I am cleaning my kitchen. I'm not coming over there to get on camera for you. You don't tell me what to do with your little sassy teeth. Don't play with me. Your teeth too sassy for me. I don't like the way your teeth talking back to me right now.
Well, I guess this is day 2004 that we don't see Kappa stand up. But one day, Kappa, I'll see you standing up. Somehow, some way. You're going to slip up. Somebody's going to ring the doorbell or some shit, and you're going to have to get up on camera. And that will be the day that I screenshot this.
The people in your
I need to see Kappa standing up one time. I've never seen that.
Go to my YouTube, you knucklehead. It don't matter.
Kappa, nobody's on your YouTube. Put that shit on TikTok.
It doesn't matter. You still smell like rugs up out the car.
This is what you got. You got to show the date and the time.
It don't matter.
And then stand up.
It doesn't matter. You still smell like car floor mat at the end of the day.
You show date, time, seconds, and then stand up.
She broke
that's
up with
my
you because you
stank.
And she said you didn't use no toilet paper while you was at her crib. So you don't wipe. So you mean to tell me you at the ripe age of 63 and you don't wipe your butt? You got to come
over there. Oh, we all know why I ain't wiping. I don't need to wipe it when I'm over there. But that's besides the point. We're talking about you.
Well, it don't matter if you wipe it on her or wipe it on the floor. It don't matter. You still didn't wipe your booty. You're nasty. Guess what I do?
Listen, we're not going to talk about my private parts all over again.
Not,
we're talking about
listen,
you,
I'm
Kappa.
Tell you Kappa,
let me, Kappa, let me, seeing a video let picture me, of you standing up
let me,
is like seeing a fucking unicorn or something. Hey, I need to see
let
it.
Let me let you in on a hold secret, on, Scola. Hold on. Let me let you in on a secret. Black women and that whole you fat thing, that stuff don't work on us, bro. It does not work on us.
It do has not nothing to do with black. Leola's not fat. She's black. No, we're not talking about that. We're talking about
you.
You big
caterpillar. It doesn't work. You caterpillar face bastard. You still look like a caterpillar at the end of the day. That stuff don't work on us.
Kappa, this is how you look. This is how you look. If you were to stand up neck and all, this is how you look. Now we're on the same level. Same jiggly neck. Now we can argue. Since we're on the same level, I gotta do this to be on your fucking little. Say, yo, this is how Kappa looks when she has nothing on her head. This is what she looks like. Bald head and all. Hold up.
This coming from somebody that don't wipe his
this
butt.
Is the Kappa your effect on TikTok. If anybody doesn't know, you put in Kappa effect and then
butt.
You.
I'm and sorry. This is like, your girlfriend got out at you for not wiping your butt at the end of the day. You're nasty boy. You're a little nasty boy. You're a little dirty boy. You're a little dirty boy. I bet you still use Axe body spray. You're a little dirty boy. You still ain't wipe your booty. You're a dirty boy. Caterpillar. He do like a damn caterpillar. A dangerous one too. One with a hook. He like a silkworm, a hookworm. He look like something that I'm gonna have to fight
Kappa,
all year.
Tell me your head don't look like this. Your head looks like this, Kappa. You throw the wig off, the two hats, and the fucking the bean cap. This
now
is what your head looks like.
Now that's funny. I like that. I like that. I don't like you, but
this
I like
is what
that.
Your head
that's
looks
funny.
Like. This is the this is the fucking Kappa enhance effect.
I like that.
Yo, with your soft head, jiggly chin. This is you, Kappa. This is
oh
you.
My god.
Holy shit.
Oh god. Look, I said I like
I'm about to run my mouth like this.
I said I like that. Do that, because it let everybody know.
What's up? This is Kappa.
I finally threw
away all my hats.
You looking for pictures of me? I need to be looking for pictures of your hair. Where that hairline run off to? My waist ran off, and your hairline ran off. They probably
Kappa,
ran off
I bet
together.
Your neck looks like this. You see how the neck over here looks like? I bet your neck looks like
hair.
That.
We should be searching for your hairline and my waist at the same damn time together.
And we also got to search on who your wigs belong to.
But,
what happened if you
but,
yeah, but did you snatch somebody's hair off their head?
But,
how do we know those people aren't looking for their hair?
Hey, Peep Game, no. I got a Mr. Kappa. Do you have a Mrs. Scola?
I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean. You said I'm a whore, so it doesn't even matter if I do or I don't.
You forever single and sad. So at the end of the day, no matter what you say, I still can curl up with Mr. Kappa. But who you curling up with? Huh? What shoes your woman got on today? Oh, okay, I thought so.
I don't even know what you're trying to say.
Now you mad. You upset. Look at you. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your feelings?
Yeah, Kappa said half. I don't even know what she's trying to flex. She's trying to flex. Okay, that's okay. But we're talking about your head.
But did I hurt your feelings, though?
Not really. Not really. Not at all. I'm trying to find out the next effect that looks like you.
But wait a minute, though. So you telling me you fine? You telling me you all this and you all that, right?
Who said I'm fine? I never said I'm fine. Who said I'm fine?
Why is you single and miserable? I see them big old teeth. I see them big
Who said I'm fine? Who said I'm fine? Wait, did I say I was fine in this live at any point in time? Because I missed it. Did I say that?
You run around and You run around the internet trying to drag people, but you ugly and single, though. That's what I'm trying to understand. How you ugly and single? Like, you got pictures. You can't say ugly and single.
Has anybody... Wait. I know when whoever that screen name is, you say that's your husband. Has anybody seen Kappa's husband on camera? Because I haven't. Or is this like a made-up, make-believe person? Has anybody seen her husband on camera? Press one. And if you have, send me the video, because I've never seen it. I never seen Kappa stand up, or I never seen Kappa kissing the opposite sex.
Y'all don't send him shit. It'll be on a live.
It don't exist. That's why it don't exist.
It ain't on TikTok. It was on a live, though.
We seen pictures. I don't care about pictures. You could crop out pictures. You can make a pictures of anything. I want to see a live video of Kappa and a man hugging.
When I dragged Blaze's basement on basement lands, my husband's face popped up into the green screen as he was looking at the basement that I was saying was.
How do we know that's your husband? And how do we know that's not the utility man?
I don't make up your house or something. I don't make up.
How do you know that that's not the utility man? I don't know what they're fixing. I have no idea. I've never seen your husband. You brought him up, so now we're talking about it.
How do we know you didn't wipe your booty? Because Leola told us. That's how we know. Your non-booty wiping parasite. That's how we know. Because somebody has to tell you.
Okay.
Why the hell would I lie and say I'm married and not be married, you dummy?
I don't know. Why would you go to store and buy other people's hair? You do some weird shit. Why would you not buy hair? I don't know. Why would you strap up your stomach? Who knows the answer to these questions? I do a lot of weird stuff, Kappa.
No, you do weird stuff. You the one went and said, give me the triple XL size teeth in your medium size mouth. You do the weird stuff. I do normal stuff that normal humans do. You go and be extra. Everything about you extra.
There's one person in here who said they saw your husband. So out of all 173, one person. Kappa, you hiding something. I predict Kappa's single as shit, and she's taking pictures off of her fucking high school sweetheart or some shit. That's just my prediction. I don't know. I could be wrong.
Oh, okay.
And no pictures. Okay. I got pictures with bitches. It don't mean I'm dating them. I got pictures with plenty of bitches. I'm not gonna be posting them.
Well, I don't mess with bees. See. I don't mess with bees.
Damn, Kappa, you got pride.
So that's your problem. That's why.
We're not worried about that. All I want to see is Kappa use her kneecaps and stand up in an upwards position.
Look at the caliber of people that you mess with that will mess with you after you call them names like that and stuff like that. You're a loser. You're a bum. And that's why you mess with people that are loser and bums, because you couldn't refer to me like that, dog. You're a bum.
What are you talking about?
You're a bum. You're a bum. And all of your teeth look like white coffee mugs at the end of the day. Still.
Kappa, one day we're gonna see you use your kneecaps. They have to work for something.
Like that. I don't like the way you say my name. Uh-uh. You can't say my name. Don't say Kappa no more. You call me Danica. You call me Danica.
What?
You can't say Kappa no more. I don't like the way you drag my name. Kappa. I don't like your thick tongue. I don't like that. It would feel so nasty when you say my name, man. It's just gross. That's harassment and bullying.
I could picture you.
Wait, you butchered my name. You heard me.
With your head with a little bit of hair on it, washing dishes.
Yeah.
I could picture that.
And I am.
With just
like
little specks of hair on your head.
That's why you stay in my DMs, because you picturing me all day. All day.
I'm just saying, no, because you're washing your dishes. I could picture you. I could picture it like that. Like
your face, man. Like, look.
Like a scene from Big Mama's house.
This punishment. Y'all, I don't know what I did to deserve this punishment, but every day, literally, Scola makes these damn videos, and then he sent them to people. I am one of them. For some reason, he sends his videos to me, and I'm like, why do you send your videos to me? You look like a hookworm. Stop sending me them damn videos.
Now I'm going to send it to you even more.
I woke up. Was on my face, dude. I woke up punching myself in the face. Man, stop. Don't send that.
Now I'm gonna send it even more.
Don't do that to me. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. I'm going to put you on punishment. I'm going to put you on punishment. You didn't get spanked enough as a child. That's what happened. You needed more spanking because you don't got no boundaries. Your face is a boundary. That's a boundary I'm setting. Your face, I'm setting that as a boundary. Now, if you ain't in the video, send it because I love watching people content. If you in the video, you get one a day. Not these 96,000 videos you make about people that don't like you. All your videos be about people that don't like you. I know they don't like you. You know they don't like you. Why is it a surprise? It ain't even a surprise. And your head's still shaped like a soap hand pump at the end of the day. I'm back over here. Let me look at some comments. Yeah, that's him. He wanna have some pressure. He wants to be my BFF. Where did he go? I don't trust him. He finna come back and have some extra. He got
come back what? It was the Amazon man. What happened? You still talking about your head or not?
You got it. You got to eat off. You got to eat off camera.
No, it was the Amazon man. I wanted to make sure I get it in my hand.
I thought you was rich. If you rich, why you care about whether or not you get your boxes in your hand? It wasn't nothing but a dildo anyway. You could have brought that.
I like getting my shit in my hand.
I'm sure you get a lot of stuff in your hand. You always got your hand out. Leola said that that's enough for you. Leola said that's enough for you. You not rich. Leola rich. Leola said I got about $200 million.
Kappa, we're not going to talk about rich when you fucking live in a trailer.
Stop calling my name.
Kappa, you're in the trailer. You're in a big ass mobile home that was like reconstructed from three different trailers.
Oh, boy.
How many trailers did you stick together to make yours?
12. The size of your head.
I was guessing like four trailers would like chop the fuck up and put together to make yours. That's what I was guessing.
That's what your teeth look like. My house before they got done with it. It's the unboxing of his teeth. Yeah, do an unboxing. We want to see what came in that box.
Yeah, my nuts. Teeth, that's what came. Real
teeth. He got the demo teeth in right now. Did your real ones come in? Because, ooh, you shouldn't buy them. Not the ones you got.
No, I don't order that shit.
They asked, do your parents get mad because of the graffiti you put on the wall? You like a little bad kid. I know they got into an argument. They was like, who wasn't watching them? You let them graffiti on the wall. They was real mad at you, Chief.
Somebody got in trouble. Kappa does, but Kappa never does, so it's all good.
I walked through.
You got super glue holding your trailer together, Kappa. It's all good. You don't have to show it. Oh,
gosh. you dumb.
Kappa slipped up one time, and I saw where she connected the two trailers to make it a bigger place. It was right across the roof line, and I was like, holy shit, you really glued that shit together. That's what's up. Everybody got to live somewhere. It's cool.
I don't have nothing against people that live in a
Does it get cold in the winter?
And I lived in one in college.
Since you lived like in a metal box?
It's concrete, actually.
You put concrete on it? All right, good job. All right. That won't keep the cold out, though. No, I hope you know that. It'll actually be colder. Concrete. But it'll be colder though.
The whole crib is concrete, and no, it's not when you have thermal windows and a heat pump. So it's not. We're good. Thank you for being concerned though. What about your teeth though? Do you wrap them up in individual little coats when you go out in the wintertime? Because I know they get cold because you can't close your mouth all the way. So I know your teeth get a little. That's why you can't.
My mouth is cold.
You can't eat nothing hot or cold. No, she said you gotta use Sensodyne toothpaste and you can't eat nothing hot or cold. So therefore, you always drinking lukewarm everything. You can't have no soup. Man, there's so many things you can't have and enjoy. That's why you get mad at people that's fat, because you can't eat like that. But you fat too, though. I don't understand how your diet's so restricted and you still chunky. You ain't gonna call you fat. I'm gonna call you thick with a couple of C's at the end. You thick Cabin, with like two or three huge. C's at the end.
Cabin, you're huge.
I Super am. Big. I want to be... As a
you're still
as
in the
a,
kitchen.
As a woman,
that, are you still in the kitchen?
As a woman, that's all.
Are you? If you're still in the kitchen, walk out of it.
As a woman, if you're still in the kitchen,
you gotta get out of it.
I wanna be the grossest. I want to be the grossest, nastiest thing to you. I absolutely strive to be the grossest, nastiest thing to you, because your opinion of me And the moment dog poo turns white in the sun is the same thing, dog. Real talk.
All right, Capo. So make sure you hop out the kitchen.
Call me